We just got back from our Hell's Canyon bear trip. If you haven't watched those videos, I'm gonna leave a link in the description below. We had a three-part series. We took jet boats up the Snake River in Hell's Canyon, the border between Idaho and Oregon. We had an awesome adventure in there. And on that trip, Jim and I both had the opportunity to try out and test the Stone Glacier gear. What I'm gonna be showing you today is a de Havilland pant. And that was one of the items that impressed us the most because we wore it every day for 5 days straight. We wanted to see how it was gonna handle all the thorns and the cactus and everything that Hell's Canyon has. And if you've ever been to Hell's Canyon, you know the rocks are sharp, the bushes are sharp. Everything in that whole canyon wants to rip or tear the clothing that you have on. So the de Havilland pants by Stone Glacier, I'm happy to say, for 5 days straight, we both came out of there with not one rip or tear. So, like I said, we were super impressed with them. I got another pair here. This is the same pair I had on. There's a little bit of thread maybe coming out in some spots, but not one rip. So I'm gonna show you some unique features of the de Havilland pant. The zip system here is pretty amazing because if you're on a multiple day trip and say you're losing weight or anything, you can adjust that zipper to tighten these pants up, and then you don't have the need for a belt, which is awesome with, you know, your waist belt on your backpack. There's nothing binding underneath there. Also, it's got these zippers down the sides and all the way through the Helio, which is their midweight, and then their M5 rain jacket. They have the same zipper, same length, everything. So you can wear all three of those at the same time. And if you're having to hike to a different glassing knob or anything, you can unzip those, let some air come through. And then when you get back up there, you can zip them back up and you're ready to glass and sit for a long time. But like I said, Stone Glacier gear, that was our first trip. We wanted to see how everything held up on that trip to kind of show you guys. But for this first item right here, the de Havilland pant, we were super impressed with them. Check them out at stoneglacier.com. They've got tons of amazing gear geared towards the backcountry hunter, and these Stone Glacier de Havilland pants were awesome, and we would recommend them to anyone that is coming out for a Western hunt. Like I said before, if you guys haven't checked out those bear hunting videos, we left a link in the description below. And just thank you guys so much, and hit that subscribe button to know when our next video is coming out.